Hello guys, today we're going to talk about the new characters that were introduced after the original one. We're making a new series for Eraserhead. So, we first have Antlers. Yes, I know, very basic name, but he just likes his antlers and he got named Antler. Next one we have is Breadies. Breadies is a gingerbread man, of course. And yeah, he's a quirky personality and mischievous. And lastly, we have Uncle Frog. Uncle Frog is our everyday frog. So yeah, that's the new characters. Bye, guys.